Good morning, I'm Raquel Bertusio. I came from Davao, Philippines. I am here to apply as a worker. I am very passionate and willing. I do my duties and responsibilities.
Please tell me about your working experience before.
I take care of babies and I do my work and my responsibilities.
If you get hired, who will take care of your kids?
My parents, madam.
What time you usually sleep in when you were working overseas?
12 a.m. at midnight, madam.
Are you the one who does the cooking and marketing at home?
Yes, madam.
How do you describe yourself as a mother?
Loving, caring, and responsible, madam.
If a newborn baby cries, how will you handle it?
First, madam, I'll check the diaper. And second, I'll check the temperature. And third, I'll check if he or she hungry.
If Hong Kong kids are out of control, how do you control your temper?
I'll be more patient, madam, and calm.
How do you manage your employer kids before?
I take care carefully, madam.
How do you describe your previous madam or employer?
She is generous, madam, and she is, treat me like a family, madam.
How many workers or helper does your previous job have?
Only me, madam.
Can you sing a nursery song?
Yes, madam. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, 3 bags full. One for my master and one for my dean. One for the little hole down the ring.
Are your teeth natural or false teeth?
I have 4 false teeth, madam, and the rest are the original, madam.
Any message to your future employer?
Hi, madam. I hope you will choose me as one of your workers, and I do my duties and responsibilities. Thank you and good day. God bless.